And what that negative energy would look like to us would be a person who's always cursing, a person who's always just negative, like, you can't do this, you won't do this, you ugly, you this, you that, why you look like this, what you doing that for, this and that. Somebody completely negative, okay? You'll know it because every time they talk, your skin, the lower nature of you, your tummy area, it would get defensive. What defensive energy is when you're lower, your belly of the beast, where you absorb all kinds of different frequencies and harmony within our tummy, it begins to get hard. That's defensive because we don't like the energy that they are, the sound of their energy. So our skin automatically has receptors on it. And as soon as we start absorbing that negative energy, our skin and our tummy area gets defensive because it's trying to not absorb any more of those negative harmonies. It's not even harmony. It's jagged rhythm. That's what it is. Okay. So what we are trying to make aware is of kids and what they are listening to most. Because if we're 80% water and all you hear is negative things, then what do you think you're going to be walking like?